Okay, and we are back. Now we are playing as Steiner. And we have to get the Knights of Pluto to help look for the princess. There's a guy here that does laps. He's a pain in the ass. You have to stand close enough. If you go too far up, he just goes to the halfway spot on the steps and turns around. You gotta catch him just as he's past that spot. Really? Really? Okay, we can get him here. Got him. So, yeah, if we talk to all of the Knights of Pluto, the last one will give us something. I forgot what it is. Oh, the Knights of Pluto are fucking pathetic. So good. And he's just running stupid laps now. It doesn't even matter. We already talked to him. Gonna find another... No, nothing important in here. So let's go down here. There's one in the corner. Yes. Nitwit, you just joined us. Oh, they're so fucking pathetic. That's great. How about this way? Anybody over here? No, it's just those two guys. Here. Don't remember if there's another one. No, that's just the regular guard, right? Oh, no, it's just the regular Knight of Pluto. Weird. I think there's one more, and that's it, and I can talk to the last guy. See if I got them all. I think I have them all. It's like one last one here, climbing the steps to the tower. Damn it, I missed one. Or have I? Oh, okay, I got them all. Got the elixir. Nice. And then the top of the tower brings us to another pretty good cutscene. Over there. Steiner's so good. I have to go after her. Fucking Ruby. I don't understand her dialogue. Like, she's just a random woman from Tennessee. What kind of cattle you chasing, darling? No, I don't like it. Does not fit into this game. Castles, princes, princesses, soldiers, and then one southern belle. Makes no sense. Luckily, there's not too much ruby. Bye. And now for plot twist number one. Did not see that coming. Leave them to me. Oh, shit. What a gentleman. The nicest of kidnappers. Oh, this is great. Nice. Very convenient. Captain, sir. I'm stuck, sir. So I have to get these treasure chests. I turn this wheel all the way to the left first. One will drop. Kaboom. And then one more. And we go all the way to the right. And then a treasure chest will drop in the back. First. In the back one. Get our stuffs. Okay, now we may proceed. Uh-oh. That's not a Pluto Knight. Remember, that's blank. Nice. Another battle. So I wonder if he has anything to steal. I forgot. Let's try. See if we can come up with. Oh, leather hat. He might have something else. Yes, he does. Alright, so back on the steel thing again. Sorry about this, folks. Meaningful fights. The enemies usually have something to steal that's worthwhile that you don't get until much later in the game. Silk shirt. Is that it? That's it. Alright, pound away. Take this guy to Pound Town. He has an attack at the end of this that I don't think... When you start playing as Steiner later on, I feel like he doesn't have that attack. He ends the battle with it here. Here it comes. It always just looked cool. That's it. Now there's all the Oglops. No. And coincidentally, Zidane and Garnet don't care about Oglops. Play stuff. This dialogue's not all that important. Unless you really want to know all about this play. But this part is amazing. Furthermore, Steiner's staring out into the entire crowd. Run away. Oh shit. Oh shit. And Steiner is having a coronary. Oh, that's the logical thing to do. Queen Braun, oh my. It's like she doesn't even realize that the captain to her Knights of Pluto is on the fucking stage. That's okay. Oh shit. In their search for the princess, they've stumbled upon Puck and Vivi. Who are illegally watching the play. Oh shit. Let's ditch Sir Rust-a-Lot. Good stuff. one more fight against Steiner. There's actually two more. There's no more to steal because we've got all of it. So this is just pretty straightforward. It's like a tutorial on Vivi. Like, they show you that he could use magic. My fury ends here. Nice. So that was nice, quick, and painless. Only a flesh wound. Now, the Great Escape, with the princess in hand. That's pretty fucked up that the Queen just fired that off at a ship that her daughter's on. More on that later. This is just the beginning of the game. So we have to fight one more fucking time. Steiner. While the bomb in the back just grows and grows and grows, and they try to get him to turn around and look at it. Look behind you. Yeah. I don't think it matters how much damage I deal to Steiner. It's just a matter of the bomb getting bigger 3 times. So I think the battle's the same length regardless of what I do. This is like all battle tutorial stuff. Once we get out of Alexandria, then the real game begins. They're just trying to get him to turn around, and Steiner's having none of it. It's gonna blow! She's gone from the blow! For those of you keeping tabs at home, that was a Spaceballs reference. Okay, we now have visual on the bomb. Oh shit! Okay, so we have crash landed in Evil Forest, and Queen Braun is just speechless. Oh no, she's got words now. Devious. Oh shit. Maybe people are not what they seem. We'll find out more next time, though, as we are now awakening in the evil forest at the shipwreck. And Zidane was tossed from the ship. And there's the wreckage. Goddamn. My back's killing me. Prima Vista's wasted. It is gonna get interesting. Oh, fuck. As you can see, this is a dire situation. Kablunk, right on top of the other guy. Uh-oh. I don't know where Garnet is either. Zidane is back. Hopefully any second now we could save it, and then I could end the episode where it is, and then next time we'll go through the evil forest. I don't want to. Fine. So we're going to have to see this first. This will set up the next episode of Game Squad. God damn. So something ominous is out there and is all over Garnet and Vivi. So next time on Game Squad, we're going to find out what's going on out in Evil Forest, and we're going to have to get Garnet back somehow, some way. And hopefully my future videos for this aren't going to run as long. I mean, this was just to set up the game. It was the whole beginning sequence. I think 30 minutes might be a little too long for these playthroughs, but hopefully we'll get a good flow going on future episodes. So please subscribe and let me know if you like any of this content, and if I should do anything differently, or if there's a game you want to see me play, let me know. But please subscribe and spread the word. Till next time, thanks a lot.